Yo, what is going on, guys? I am here today with a video. I've got all of the storms right now. Right now it's, I also got, four to Boruto. A road to Boruto. Or Naruto. Yeah, road to Boruto. But, yeah. This is a lit cutscene. Hold on. But yeah, guys, I will be doing more gameplay like this. It's actually a pretty cool cutscene for the first game. Sasuke left. Load game? It's actually pretty sick. Ultimate mission mode, options mode, free mode, ultimate mission mode. Okay. Original Kishimoto. Weekly Shonen Jump.
A nine-tailed fox appeared suddenly. His tail lashed out, smashing mountains and sending tidal waves crashing to the shores. A ninja rose up to defend their villages. One shinobi faced the nine-tailed fox in mortal combat, sacrificing his life to steal away the beast.
The fourth Hokage, let's go.
This ninja is known as the fourth Hokage.
Ichiraku Ramen Shop, produced by Bandai Namco. The toads are there and they...
But before that, I gotta get something to eat.
Work hard, Naruto.
In Ultimate Mission Mode, you can control Naruto and take on various missions, including battles or minigames. Next, mission can be taken from the mission list at Start Menu. Press triangle during free control to quickly move along distance. Swell consume chakra. Next. Use the left stick to move, jump and press X. Using the shadow clone jutsu. Turn orange. Cancel. Can't I walk on walls? This is actually pretty fun. I mean, just hopping around. Press L2 to change the shuriken mode. I thought Naruto sucked at using shuriken jutsu. Yeet.
Are you already in a mission?